This tutorial is the web development series video second tutorial. In this tutorial, I will create a course form entry board. First, go to the application. It is my application. Now, click on the create page button. Select form. Select report with form. Report page name, course report. My report page name is course report. Form page name, course form. Form page mode. Here we can see two types of page mode, normal and model. You can select any one as your criteria. Click on the next button. Navigation preference. Create a new navigation menu entry. Because I want to see it in my navigation menu list. New navigation menu entry, course report. Next. Data source, select the table or view name as your data source. Table or view name. My table name is course. Select next. Click on next. Select the primary key columns. Primary key column. My database table's primary key column is ID, which I showed in my previous tutorial. Click on create. My page is created. Click run. Okay, my page is created. I can see here one data because I created already. I inserted a data in my others application. That's why I see that data. Now I will create another data. Creating another data, I will edit my course form. Click edit page 3. It's defaultly is text area. I will select it text field and template. I will give it optional. You can select here anyone as your criteria. Save. Now I will insert a data, another data, title name, CES version 10, subtitle, learn ETSIC. Category name. Cyber security. Subcategory name. hacking. Okay, data save successfully. Please subscribe my channel for getting my series next video, and of course click on the bell button for getting the notification. Thank you very much.